Science proves that YouTube commenters are just the worst. They said it, not me. Hey guys, Tara here for DNews with definitive proof that YouTube trolls exist. Science has proven it officially, and it is out of my hands. A study published in PLOS ONE this week conducted an extensive analysis of TED Talks to see if comments on the YouTube version of them differed from comments on the TED Talks website. Now, if you're unfamiliar with TED Talks, they are a collection of recorded conferences covering pretty much every intellectual topic imaginable, but always with a very inspiring slant to them, and they're super informative. So one might expect the comments on them to be on topic, or dare we say even positive, but once again, science has proven us wrong. Thank you, science. For their study, a team of researchers looked at 595 different TED Talks relating to science or technology, which account for about two-thirds of all TED Talks, and they looked at the comments on each video, comparing those on the YouTube platform to those on the TED version. They found that 72% of the comments on the TED.com videos were related to the actual content of the talk, while only 57% of comments on the YouTube version were relevant. Even less surprising, 5.7% of the comments on YouTube were personal insults, compared to less than 1% on TED.com. The study also looked at the disparity of comments on talks featuring female presenters versus ones featuring males, and while there were no differences in the number of positive or negative comments related to the actual subject matter, female presenters did tend to elicit more emotional responses than males, whether positive or negative. Perhaps most interesting, the study found that commenters were significantly more likely to discuss a female presenter's looks than they were for a male-hosted talk. Say it isn't so, YouTube! Say it isn't so. In fact, the only advantage YouTube had over TED.com was that people were more likely to engage with one another in the comments, and it's not clear whether personal insults actually count as engagement, but at this point, nothing would surprise me. Now, I thought this study was interesting, so I did some research myself and looked at all 984 comments on this YouTube video about the science of flirting, a topic that is sure to attract only the nicest and most socially capable of individuals. Turns out, it's scientifically impossible to read through 984 comments on a YouTube video. It just can't be done. So my study was inconclusive, but on the bright side, several people did say that I looked like a man, so there's that. You know what? I'm gonna start an anti-trolling movement. I'm gonna do it. The next time you leave a comment on YouTube, I want you to write the kindest, most overwhelmingly positive thing you can think of, even if it's not true. And you know what? You can start with this video. Please, I really need this.